your body produces nitric oxide. Now, it doesn't produce nitrous oxide, or we'd all be happy. It produces nitric oxide, which is a vasodilator, which means it's a gas that helps your blood vessels to expand, improves your circulation.